new upgrades. Yeah. The brawl bar. What's this? Baby exhaust. Sounds weak. Ripperoni. What an original name that is. Yeah, the barbs are awesome. Can't wait to max the shit out of this car. Driving mechanics, the shooting, and then the hand-to-hand combat. Most other games that have these elements, like, they do one pretty well, but they screw up, like, sometimes. They can never get all the time. So far, this game has most of the time.
For a while, anyway. So, let me air out your tires. Huh? Rub you down. I swear. War party! Moving closer!
He almost looks like Nathan Drake from Uncharted. That's what he looks like. And that's the other thing about this game is the performance is great. it's just released, the drivers suck, you know, performance is subpar, you know, GPU systems. Look at this, I mean, you know, I'm not recording, I'm over 100 frames a second in 5K, which is just incredible when recording at 70 to 80 frames.
Or here comes a mighty duster!
Let's take out this scarecrow. Get up there. Oh my god. That's not good. See him at all. Thank you.
keep an eye on Hazel. Hey, be careful.
What the hell? There's no way to get up there. Damn it. Oh, wait. Yeah, climbing up might be the way. We'll head back to Jeets, but
forget not the grand mojo what sits on the hood! Ornament of great power for us!
That is sick. Time to take a photo here. How do you, there we go, like that. Get rid of the filters. That is so cool. Pretty one of the best parts of the game is doing the photo mode. Man, look at the carnage. And that's like so close to the truck with the fuel.
Exposed!
Oh my god. That is so cool. That massive explosion. That's so sick. That is awesome. Let's see if we can get a better shot. Let's check it out. Yeah. That thing is sweet.
Alright, ferals.
Oh, that's disgusting.